out. We're in the middle of nowhere. We literally just drove out into the desert like 20 miles to this little hill we found, and we're about to shoot up some spray paint cans.
That was a little exaggeration. We're in the desert.
What the deal is today is we have the canvases. Over there we have the spray paint, and then it's kind of a strategy because we have to shoot at an angle on the spray paint bottle to get a good nice mist on the canvas, and our cameraman over here is going to be the judge to see who has cooler art on our canvases. So
we're going to sell these on eBay too. Yeah. See how much money we can get.
All right, I'm going to go first. What angle are you hitting it from?
That's what you got to figure out.
Good God!
Wow.
Everything is blue! Holy shit!
Oh my gosh. No.
Camera this. What are you doing out there?
We have these bullets.
I don't think you can see.
I mean, it just looks... Okay.
Shorty.
Some of these. So it should go through the bottles, which it did.
Yeah, as you can see, I think it went through the bottle. Good God. Right. On that.
Safety's on. Okay. Let me start this.
Oh my God! It's still going.
Oh my God, dude, that's green. My phone.
Oh no. Wait, did it get you?
No.
Oh, good.
Gosh dang.
It is a war zone over here.
Oh, that's sick. That is cool.
Hey. Yours turned out a lot better than his.
Okay, so we put some.
We've got a winner right now.
The God's middle finger.
Yeah, that's what you called that.
It's pretty sick, isn't it?
Where are you going to set up your canvas?
That's the real question. Okay.
We can choose wherever we want to set up the camera.
I'm like shivering, so it might be shaky. What's next?
Yellow.
Yeah,
we're going yellow. For
okay.
This
you didn't do green though. So you guys picking your colors
that
you want?
Yeah, just going with every.
Alright.
So then the art turns out differently. These bullets are annoying.
Secret is? You gotta shake up the can. Before you put it on the box. He doesn't know.
You know
what? I wonder if we get in trouble for doing this. It's wrong doing fine.
No, it didn't even get it!
It's just spraying at one side. It just knocked the canvas over.
It didn't even touch it!
Commentary over here.
I feel like the competition right now is looking.
I'm like, boy, hey, what's going on here? Huh?
You're not supposed to butt in on the commentaries.
Yeah, I can't. They don't. That's our channel viewers are gonna fucking.
Oh, biodegradable paint. Don't worry.
So I put a W.
Hey, here's your canvas.
Oh, that's what you're about to take. So we've got.
I'm thinking right now.
We got this right now on Zach. This is Zach's canvas. And Bodhi, hold up yours. This is Bodhi's. Bodhi's going for round two. We have four rounds. Bodhi's going on to his second here. He's lining his up. He's taking this very seriously. Just put it wherever.
Where you think I should put it?
The other side.
Alright.
That almost came towards us! Don't tell him. No.
Bro, look at it.
It covered up the best part.
It covered up the good part.
Turn it upside down now. Look, you've got a middle finger to the sky. Bodhi's definitely winning right now.
Bird is right. This looks way better upside down.
You're probably thinking we're so weird.
No!
Bodhi, why'd you shoot after he told me to film the people running by?
You look like holy dude. What is this?
Come on,
what is this area?
You just covered it. You just covered it again.
All right, I see. I think. Okay, that this is our background. Now we gotta like spread it out. You know?
Bodhi's is just a full painting at this point. Zach's is still the background after three rounds. Side by side comparison. See these. You're holding Bodhi's upside down. You scam
that middle finger alive.
He's doing it upside down. Okay. It just makes a star-spangled banner up there. You just make the American flag out of spray paint.
Alright, this one has to be precise, okay?
Oh, he missed.
Oh, you heard the ricochet.
Oh, it fell!
Oh, he's still going. Right. Gotta hit it.
I gotta hit it this time.
Oh my... Oh, it's just misting! All over the Zach spot! That was like a full-on cloud.
It probably got more on yours than it did mine.
No, it didn't even get Bodhi.
I know.
Closer.
Come closer.
You got the red splatter.
I don't know if the camera picks that up, but there's some. Okay, yeah, you can see it.
It actually is really good.
Holy crap!
It worked
and
out.
And then there's Zach's.
Why is it shooting?
All right, you ready? Take your last shot. Is this last?
Yeah.
Last round?
Yeah.
Alright. Well, oh, yeah, look at the. Dude, it's an actual rainbow. Oh, oh my god!
Dude, I blasted your.
Is your phone right okay? Now.
Yeah.
Is your phone good?
My god!
It's just red!
But tell me it doesn't look cool.
Okay. Yeah, the corner.
It looks better, because you've got like...
It looks cool.
Like an underneath...
Yeah.
Like, you've got layers.
Yeah. You want to put yours behind mine while I do this?
Oh my god.
With the yellow?
Put
yeah.
Both of them on those?
Yeah. Whoa. Oh, you're gonna paint his?
Yeah.
Because Bodhi has the magical touch.
That's the good side.
Yeah. That's the back of the
canvas.
That's
the good side.
The floor is insane.
Yeah, we just painted the floor.
A little renovation.
I love
here.
The rainbow. Like, it goes blue, yellow, green, blue, red. I'll try to hit the side of it so that it spins. Goes everywhere.
Nah, just kidding. Don't worry about me, just try to make yours.
Anything you do to Zach's will make it better.
Yeah, literally.
What if it covers your whole thing again?
And it's just
completely. I bet it will. Well, maybe not. If you're shooting it, I think you've got the magic touch.
Because
yours just like Picasso paints it as you shoot the.
Yeah. Real men cock.
Oh, he's rocking with the 14er. Alright, all right. Safety's off.
Safety's off. Safety's on, idiot.
Turn
it on.
Did you just put that on your... Okay, I thought you were gonna shoot like that. I didn't want to pan off of it. You just put that on your shoulder.
Oh!
Beautiful.
Did it miss miss?
Well, it hit yours. How did it miss, though? It was spraying to the left.
It hit it, but like the red one.
Oh, that's great. So beautiful.
Let's go.
Just added little like yellow drops to the whole thing.
Look at that.
Nice.
That's like trippy.
You could hang that.
I could.
Yeah, you could hang that.
Bodhi could hang his too.
You could hang them.
If you got it like polished,
you guys might
in
be able
frame,
to sell this on eBay.
It's already shiny.
Get all the
though.
Dirt off. Get
it's
all
already
the,
glossy.
Get all the dirt off of mine.
I know. Zach's is like.
Well, there's dirt all over mine at least.
Yeah, there is. Just wait for it to dry. How are we taking these home?
But who's the winner?
Oh, Cameron.
Alright.
Alright, what's up? So I was Zach in this contest. I was a contestant in this contest. So, first of all, I mean, I think I should take the victory because the back is pretty cool. And you flip it around. Oh, just get a close-up on that. That's pretty sick, you know? But I gotta say, thanks to Bodhi giving me the yellow, because my yellow just totally boofed up. So I think I should win, but I think Bodhi should get... I'll give him a kiss if I win. That's my gift to him, so...
All right, this is the winner. Because every painting must have a story behind it. And my painting has the story of a middle finger. And he's flipping off the world that shits on him constantly. It's just like my life. Every story has a painting.
Wait, what? The winner, Bodhi.
What?
Bodhi's the winner.
Has
Bodhi won every video?
I was really looking forward to kissing you.
Video now.
I lost the last one, right?
That was the hot, or, oh yeah, you did.
Blindfold. No, I did win that one.
You won that one.
I always win, Zach.
Cheats.
Yeah, you're like Chandler.
And I just want to put this on record. We are cleaning up the spray paint cans.
Yeah, we're gonna wipe down this whole desert. I bought some Clorox wipes.
Razor coming.
Hey, grab the gun.
Just shoots out their tire.
Oh.
He drops it.
I catch it every
time. Can someone grab it?
So all around together, I think the experience we could rate out a 10 out of 10.
I think it was a great bonding experience for us as friends. We really needed that. He's been really fruity recently, and I just kind of needed to make him more straight. So...
That's why we drew a rainbow in the desert.
So why has Bodhi been winning? Zach, what's happening?
Because cameraman, he's too much.
Maybe in the next video, Zach will finally win, and we'll celebrate. But till then, guys.
We need a third party vote. Who's do you think is better of the two? You gotta pick one.
I'll say yours.
Yeah?
I like the other one.
You like the other one? Oh, so it's even. Alright, guys. Thank you.
Those are dope. Spray paint?
Hell yeah.
Oh, that's dope.
Shot him with the gun.
Hell yeah.
Painting pictures. Have a good one.
You too, man.
So we got one on me, one on him.